So, what's up, guys? We're gonna be doing another video. But before we do, we got a badge point available for defense. Steal, increase the ability to successfully steal from ball handlers. No, box out beast. And then we're gonna try to, because the chances of it working aren't super high. Kobe, what is a Kobe Bean Bryant? Is that like a, just a, on BLM that's a different, just a court, fashion runway, there's a subway, a Gatorade gym, the Flippin' Berkeley's gym, team practice, pro-am, the rec, garage hoop, ante up, theater, my team pink diamond plaza, Jordan Shell, One City Plaza, Moss Point Park, Mills Court, Hammond Park, Dreamer. You know, I'm gonna go to Moss Point Park. What's Moss Point Park? Do we have it marked? Maybe we do. Kobe Bean Bryant. Go to the private park. Private park. It's a waypoint to the Moss Park. Ooh, someone's chair fell. So what does this say? Moss Point Park. From John's desk, no pets, no motorized vehicles, no glass. Your court rules. After Welcome to the League. So yeah, we're gonna go play a game. Am I allowed to play here? Probably not, actually. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there yet because... Also, oh shoot, before we do anything else, do we have enough to buy more? Okay. We need to take the initiative and flip in. Okay. So we can get two more new things. One, two. He's still an 85 overall, that's okay though. So we're gonna change to the we got two games to do this. What's the flipping? My stupid, where's the flipping? Am I stupid? Oh yeah, Alina. Alina in one pause is in there. There we go. Those ones don't really specifically give you a... My main stories are just, yeah, do this and do that. It only does it if it said like head to the Alina, but it doesn't say head to the Alina. It gives me game instructions. Do I have to enter the Alina here this way though? I mean, I don't mind doing it, but I don't know. I wonder if I have to, technically. Are we gonna go out there and play a game? We just got to throw an alley-oop up and we straight. We have to win a game and get a highlight play. I think we can do it though. Just gotta try to lob it up to somebody if we see it. We're gonna let it come to us though, we can't force it. Double clutch. Here we go. Basin. Damn. Okay, I'm doing bad there. Christian's
the regular season just getting started. It's like for rookies, Greg, who are beginning these new pro careers. Lakers has checked in for the Lakers, and Denver decides to take their first time out here. So the Lakers five right now. We've got Patrick Beverley. He's out there with Russell Westbrook. MP is out there with LeBron.
That's gay. He shut it way after. But I
absorbing the punishment and still complete the play. That's a great finish by Jokic.
And he's got his first chance at the line here.
And back in 2021, Nikola Jokic became the lowest drafted player to ever win the MVP.
Fudge.
First pick of the draft.
Crap.
The first second round pick to win the award.
And that one goes
out. They're already in the bonus.
Touched by Porter. And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, I had a chance to catch up with head coach Mike Malone. And coach had nothing but praise for his players.
Personally, if I was Nikola Jokic, I would not let some rookie named Patrick Samuelson just run around me like that.
As a coach, Kevin, it's probably the best you can ask for. Back to you.
Thank you, David. And from second rounder to MVP grade, Nikola Jokic. What a story.
Amazing, Kevin. And you know, one thing the Joker did to transform his game, dedicate himself to his
condition. Or be
Jokic
right.
Is in
you can do that
better shape
easy.
Now than when he first entered the league. And that's how to make an impact with defense. Once the steal is made, you know they're going to be scattered.
Here's
oh my gosh. I'm actually crossing up Nikola Jokic.
Well, it's no secret that MPE was a very controversial pick break by this team. The debate between him and Shep Owens will be argued for a long time, I'm sure.
And you can see both sides of the argument. A player who does the little things versus an athletic monster with upside. The fan base, though, has made it pretty clear they want it all.
Near the three-point line, it's Porter. That shot off, and the Lakers take it the other way. Fresh from a win against Portland.
And that one was all about offensive execution, running your plays, picking your spots.
And no team is going to shoot 50% every night, but this team has the right approach when the shots are falling, they can light it up.
Five on the clock.
MP, no goal. Oh, I hesitated. That's why I didn't get it. I hesitated. I would have gotten it otherwise, I think. The pass to Jokic. Probably.
Kicks it out to Gordon for three. Good, and the assist goes to Jokic.
It's on
he
me.
Makes the tough pass look easy, but he also, with that vision, always going to find the open man.
And MP throws it down.
Oh, fellas, that was a vicious two-hand monster slam.
Guys, I don't think there was anyone who could have stopped him on that one.
Well, I can get past Jokic like every time because I got the sickest dribbles.
Denver organization long term.
It's simple, Kevin. Make it to the final. The Nuggets have never been there. They've been close reaching a conference finals on more than one occasion.
And a whole new lineup here for the Nuggets. Smith the pass to Green, and Green slams it in.
And Green getting off the floor there for the dunk. Really like watching him sky up for those.
Reeves, and he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
And that's how you lead a team, literally.
Smith against Nunn. Smith the pass to Green. And again, it's Denver.
You always hear about chemistry. That's a perfect example, knowing where each other is at all times.
To the middle, unloads from 13. It's hauled in by Brown. The Nuggets leading by four. Here's Highland. Out to Smith. Green with a screen for Smith. Inside, and that one is stuffed right through.
Oh, he just punches that one down with a fury.
Rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging finish. MP against Green. Now, here's Nunn. He's covered closely, and there's the bucket from MP.
I'll tell you what, I'm not sure these guys can keep this up.
There will be some letdown at some point, but these teams, they are built to score.
A good game so far as we can.
19, Lakers, 16.
After this.
I think we can win. We're behind a little bit. Ooh, now we're behind by three. That's okay.
We'll go for a different look here.
We got Jeff Green. So we got a guard.
Smith against Nunn. Pass to Green. Smith feeling it out a bit. There's the pick. Back to Green. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for him.
Good to me.
Trail by three.
And cut to the basket.
The 80 offers is what makes it.
That's the highlight play, right?
Offensively,
should
he's
be
a real handful given the array.
But if you don't have AD, you can't complete the highlight play as much. Too,
able to guard multiple positions.
Out on the perimeter, it's Caldwell Pope and Porter Jr. And it's Green. Then there's Ishmael.
Caldwell Pope.
It's Naji in at the center. That's the group on the floor for Denver. He gets
really
that
hit
one.
That. Okay.
1:12 left in the first half of the game. MP passes to Toscano. Here's Reeves. Let's it go.
That mean Bean.
Let's
go. Big Bean.
Time to line it up.
I wasn't saying Bean. I meant Green. Hit that Green Bean. Yeah.
Bring it up for Denver.
This one meant not Bean Bean. Hit the Green Bean.
For the next game. And that game is the second of two straight at home. Caldwell Pope.
Oh.
Smith with the assist that time.
If AD was able to block that, that would have been sick.
And part of an overall effort for Kentavious going for higher percentage shots.
Ooh.
That time working inside.
MP kicks to Nunn. Davis setting the pick for Nunn. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two. RJ, I remember it clearly when LeBron James joined the Lakers back in 2018.
Yeah, I remember it too because everyone kept asking me where he was going. I didn't know, but this is year five for LeBron in LA. And obviously, even with that 2020 title, this town, they asked for more. And three of these years have been rocky, two of the times missing the postseason in a first-round exit, the first one of Bron's career.
Yeah, LeBron is not used to that at all, is he? Not playing in the postseason.
Nope.
Outside for Davis. It's stolen by Green. Jokic firing on all cylinders for the Denver.
We're not doing great. We're not doing good. We're not doing bad, but we're not doing good either. I'm looking to do a little bit better.
He's hitting all the buckets. When you got a guy this hot, just gotta let him do his thing.
Yeah, no question. His thing is working, running wild. Okay, time to discuss the first half of this one.
So 8 points? Well, I got 9 points. But I don't have 15 assists. So maybe that's it. I think that has to be a glitch. The game's glitching out. And
if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. You look at Jokic in this game, he has been everywhere.
And the way that he...
Oh, it's tied again. Playing Bruce Brown. Bruce better. He's way better inside. Better mid-range and three-point. And but we're better post and rebounding than he is. Big Green Bean. It's a... Oh, well, he didn't even Green Bean it.
Kevin, unless
but now we're winning. I'll take it.
Isolation scores, it's essential. Yeah, even then, keeping the defense rotating and reacting is the best way to create open looks and offensive rebound opportunity.
Taking a look at Los Angeles.
He hits that. Okay.
Is out there with
I say my boy hit the Green Bean.
And it's LeBron James, and it's Walker in at the point. The drive by MP. Yep, it counts.
I'll take it.
MP's got the game tied up here for the Lakers.
And Beverly knows his role well. Excellent at sipping the ball over to his teammates.
Oh, what an impressive dribble drive. That replay brought to you by Mobile One.
And that's the kind of bucket they needed. Close game in the second half. Great finish on that one.
Teardrop shot, and it's Brown getting it to go. And the Nuggets lead by two.
Making the floater look this smooth is not as easy as it looked. It's a challenging shot.
MP kicks to James. Shot clock at six. Down low. MP passes to James. And another three for the Lakers.
He's looked practically unstoppable this quarter. The defense, yeah, well, they haven't had many answers for him.
Passes it to Najee. Brown outside. Here's Highland.
He hadn't gotten the foul, that would have been easy. No, don't take the lead. Miss it. Highland.
Scoop has a chance to be a contender for the years to come.
Green, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Smith comes in for Jamal Murray. And then for Los Angeles, Reeves is checked in. And it's Kendrick Nunn in for Patrick Beverley.
You want to know why they're winning? It's because of his play offensively.
Smith the pass to Green. Brown outside. Here's Harlan. And there it is for him.
I shouldn't have dove. Or not dove. I should not have.
This game has a lot of character here in the third period. Six changes of the lead here.
Intensity is the theme for this.
And Bryant kicks to MP. Out to the right wing. MP sends the screen for Nunn. Offline with his three.
Can't get that ball back.
And the rebound battle split even thus far.
Here's Smith. Plays it up and banks it in. And it's a three-point Nugget lead.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind-it-out game.
And as we finish the third...
Dang, we left the shot. We didn't have to shoot that quickly. We got a little bit more time. We did not use our time well enough. Kind of rushed and kind of did. Now we're losing by a little bit. It's okay. Zeke Nanaji. I don't care, we're gonna get one more. Won't we be losing by three?
It's Najee into the four-man position.
Well, now they're gonna take a timeout right away.
He is exactly who you wanted at the line.
Getting the latest now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
Hey guys, well, Mike Malone talked to his team during that last timeout. This is still a close game, and he told us, guys, we're not far away. We can still get this one. If we seize the moment, we can walk away with the win. Guys.
Thank you, David. Jokic, no good.
And the defense was right on him there. Nice contest.
Takes the 13-footer, and it's Davis missing.
And usually that's a bucket for him, but look, nobody's perfect in the
middle.
With the step back, and a wide open look for Porter. Drills it from outside.
Nowadays in the NBA, teams putting a larger emphasis on jacking up threes.
And the Nuggets making a change here. Caldwell Pope checked in. We've got 1:28 left in the fourth quarter. James, the pass to MP. Back to James. Over Porter. Good on that shot. And with that, the lead is cut down now to just four in the basket from James. Here's Denver now. They're on a 13-5 run here. To the paint. Jokic inside. Guarded by
Davis. And too much. Thank you. He needs that.
3-second violation. Lakers trail by four. Westbrook scanning the floor. Here's MP.
Dang it. If we would have made that, we could have gotten an and one. And I came home for him to get two. We made one. Can we get two?
Both shots good from the strike.
If we made the other one, it would have been nice to get. And we'd only be losing by two. Or only lose by one. And we could win. He could gain the lead from scoring again. You can't let him cross you up like that, Russell. Come on, Russell, buddy.
No fear. He knew what they needed here and was determined to deliver.
Westbrook dishes to MB.
Let's go. That's what you love to see. And one. So we're going to hit our and one shot. And we do. Okay. Bro, you better not intentional foul.
Win basketball games.
So okay,
guys,
good.
It comes down to this. Time for your stars.
And they slip an intentional foul. Okay. I get it. I get that they have to do it. I get it. I'm not against it. I'm just unfortunate.
20 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
They're going to try to waste as much time off the clock. Take your shots, buddy. Only make one of them now. Hey, don't make the other one. Miss it. Brick. Brick.
See if he can come to it. And those were some big time shots. Those free throws helped.
Okay, who can hit a three? Don't rush it. We got this, Chief.
Kicks to James to tie it.
Shoot
up.
It. Let's go.
Oh,
thank you.
Three-pointer.
I-C-E. Tied. He has absolute ice in his veins. This guy, he lives for these moments.
This guy got shot off at the very end.
Caldwell Pope with the screen on West. Pass to Jokic over Davis. It's off.
You dummy! You dummy! You can't do that! You just gave away the win. Oh my gosh. Kristen. We won. We did it.
So the Lakers take the win. They escaped with a victory, although they needed it.
Why'd you foul him? You can't foul him, man.
Drive home safely and see you again soon.
It worked, but somehow. But you just can't foul him there. That's not a safe play. I don't know how he pulled out that stop. Of course, they didn't put us back in, which is disrespectful. Unfortunate, but it's okay. Go short shorts.
Some fire content for tonight. You see that game out there? Come on, your boy was killing it.
Yeah, so I drafted this based on your previous response to Kendrick Perkins.
Right,
it achieves that personal brand positioning that you're after. Yeah?
Yeah, looks good for me.
Great.
Hey, who's this guy over your shoulder?
I'm Chris.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about him. We're on a date.
What?
Cool thing.
Dude, I am so sorry about that. Ash, you know we could have done it in the morning, right?
He's fine. He needs to know what he's getting himself into, anyway.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm
sure.
Fine.
Okay.
So are you good with the tweet? Can I hit send?
Yeah, I like it. Sounds classy.
Fantastic. All right. Off to dinner with Chris here. Where are we going, by the way? You know I only drink alkaline water.
Oh, no, I called ahead.
Please leave.
Good game, MP.
Oh, he's giving it to me.
And I'm going to take a lot of people to run these or treatments. MP, what's up, bro?
What up?
You looking good out there, man.
Appreciate it, man. Hey, that's a nice pick right there.
Hey, I came here when I was wrong, and if I was wrong, that's what I'd be doing right now, admitting.
I thought you said I'd never be one of y'all.
Look, it was true when I said it, but this new you, going to iron spot,
come on.
Whole different dude.
I get it.
You want a Gatorade, bro? I got you.
Why not?
It's on the house.
My man, appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Hey, wow. Before you leave, respect.
Could I get a selfie with you?
Yeah, bro. I got you, man.
W, bro.
Cool. So we're going to take this on one, all right?
Oh, one.
Cool. So 3, 2, 1.
I appreciate you. Lozo the Crown, hanging with my boy MP.
Yes, sir.
The team's in good hands.
Yes, sir.
Hashtag official team crown. Feel free to retweet that one if you don't mind.
Oh, I got you, man. You good?
Yeah, we good, bro. We good.
I see you around, brother.
See you.
A W. Ooh. This is interesting. Ooh, we playing the T-Wolves. My favorite team. But they going down. Oh no, who do I gotta meet?
Man, huge fan. Yeah. I loved you in that Jewel Heist movie.
Can't shine forever.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, that was a fun one. I'm not gonna lie.
I love you, Jake.
I love you too.
Yeah. What about that one movie you did? The one guy. What's his name? He did the other movie with the guy. They were like brothers and like related somehow.
I know what you're talking about.
It was awesome though. Yeah. Either way.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Hey, did you want a picture?
Would you?
Yeah, absolutely. Come on in. Let's stay. Hey, looking good.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, if you, I could take a photo for you. I should find you something like that. Yeah. They love you around here, man.
Yeah, honestly,
feelings mutual. I mean, I grew up around here, man. These are my.
Yeah. Oh, I mean, we know all about that.
Must be nice. Listen, MP. Seriously, man. I've been a fan of this team my whole life, right? And I'm telling you, there's not one type of player that the fans are into. You could be shooting lights out, a defensive menace, it doesn't matter, because what the people want is just someone who is authentically themselves. Someone who will do whatever they can, using whatever they got to help the team win.
Wow. You could be a coach, man. You know what? You should play a coach.
Tell you what, I'll pass that one on to my agent. Look, guys, I gotta get back to this interview over here, okay?
Yeah.
MP, I know, man, there's a part of you, right, that just wants to show everyone you can out-shep, but I'm telling you, that's a losing game, man. You gotta be yourself.
I mean, if you say so.
I'm telling you, these people, these fans, they can smell a phony a mile away. You gotta be yourself, and you gotta lay it all out there on the court where they can see it. That's how you're gonna be the type of leader that fans can respect.
Ooh, you got me riled up, man. Oh, man.
Jay, thank you, man. Yeah, don't worry about it. Just keep working for the W's, okay? I'll see you guys around, man.
See you later, my man, Jake.
Yeah, you had a couple of questions for him? Nice. Come on, Jake. We can walk and talk.
Jake Duvall, there you go. Is he not the best?
Bro, like, first off, I've never seen you so starstruck before.
Wait, what? Me?
You.
Me.
Yes.
All right, look, I didn't want to say nothing in front of him, but honestly, MP, look, come here. Look, if we're going to be in front of celebrities all the time, you're going to need to keep your emotions in check.
Whoa.
Keep them in check. That was embarrassing.
Me.
Did you see yourself?
No, did you see your...
I'm suave.
I'll work on it fine.
Thank you.
Oh, so we gotta complete our leadership skill 2 times. do the coach drills.
Great game.
Oh, we almost hit that tail. Damn. Finish him. Contested finish. I don't want to do an acrobatic finish. Playmaking, icon passing, make it easy.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Watch this. Getting bodied. Ah. Yeah. I was about to say if I'm not going to end practice till I hit a three-pointer, but I just hit a three-pointer first try. That was kind of stupid that the coach didn't schedule any drills. I would have followed coach's drills too. Well, I only have three games. Shoot. I need two more games. Side ones. Can't do that one. Fuck. Hard to find that one. This one. Oh, yeah, this is the one I need. Coach drills completed. Sports Illustrated kids cover. Okay. So what I'll do for this one. Depends on what I have to do with this one. I might do it. Grind some whales, that should be easy. I love grinding whales. Where's the, here's a whale, what the fudge. I'm gonna grind it the opposite way though. What the fudge. I'm gonna use this one to the right of me right now. That's one of the 25 whales. We're just gonna keep using the whale. We'll get, I think you can turn the corner. Yeah. They keep calling these as new whales. They knock me off. But I still got five whales from that one thing. Which is pretty good in my opinion. That gave me five whales. Gave me credit for five whales for that. That's only seven. Dang well. We're gonna get more. We're gonna go on the other side. We can't go on the left side. We're gonna go on the right side of it. That makes it a little bit easier if you go on the right side. See, we still didn't go that fast. So we might not be able to get that. Dang, it didn't let us turn the whale corner. We only got one whale for that. No, we got two whales actually for that. That should pretty, this should be pretty easy to grind 25 whales. Gonna have enough. It's not gonna let me grind that one? Okay. Fine. I see how it is. What the fudge? Am I just like flipping stuff though? The heck? I'm stuck. We're load back in. Here we go. I do 10 skateboard tricks. I don't know how to do skateboard tricks, honestly. Yes, sir. We're gonna go this way. Try to hit the whale. And it's just the other one that's glitched out. That you can turn and go. We're gonna do it halfway. Jeepers. Almost got stuck too. I just need to get like 330. More. Measurables. I don't know what they're measuring in feet, inches. I feel like it's a little bit too much to be feet, but I don't know for sure. Thank you. thing. Okay, we're almost there. Go in this one rail and we can probably get it. But why do people hate me so much? I swear. Jake the Who. Oh, shut up, buddy. You can't play ball. Shut up, buddy. You don't know how to ball. Buddy is salty because he doesn't know how to ball.
Hey, MP, got something for you.
You do, don't you? I, that's straight. Let's go. We're gonna beat 101. Dang it. Crap, we started. We really messed up, though. That was low-key kind of bad on my part.
Hey, MP,
I got something for you. Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go. We're getting down there on time. But we're gonna use the time we got. We're gonna use it the right way. Crap. Come on, get there. Get there. Dang it. Just missed it. Let's see, do are there any more locking codes just before we end the video here?
You know, I'm the president.
See if for whatever reason there is one. I doubt there is, but why not? Look. Nope. No. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace.